10?
Red.
I am Rockem, Sockem, and I'm gonna rock them. Why?
Red is the color of light and love. Red is the color of action and passion. It's commotion and notion, rocking on the rotation, joy and devastation. It's global and noble and better than Chernobyl. When you want glow, what heat, so spicy and sweet, it's red cannot be beat, and you, little fuck, are only glow.
So what if I'm blue? I can still rock you.
Blue bells sing sad knells. Blue men never come home again. Blue rooms are filled with gloom. And blue socks are never going to rock.
Well, why not? Why not? Somebody tell me why not!
Well, blue socks, to digest. Rock is just a popularity contest. And your hue won't allow you the conquest. Because red is considered true, and blue is overdue.
But that's not true.
Huh. Oh, yeah? Next week, cool blue. There's Coca-Cola, Spider-Man, Elmo, and a hunky tan.
Wonder Woman
has red breasts. Everything red is simply the best.
Batman's black.
And Robin red. Can't you get it through your head? Red is white and blue is dead.
Oh,
buddy, don't feel sad. It's just Corn-Pone Opinion that makes you bad.
Corn-Pone Opinion?
It's a little theory my great big buddy Mark Twain invented that states that a man gets a thought from the collective. If said thought interferes with his bread and butter, then said thought is never thought, and that is for the better. Currently, the big thing's red, because that is what the pot man said. In 6 months, it will fade away, and everyone will shout yellow, cream, or gray. Currently, you're not in, but get picked up by Scarlet, or Mike, or Finn. And when next we talk,
I might just rock!
But not right now. Sorry, friend. Pack up your amps, you're just not in.
Okay. Is that me?
Yeah.
Blue bell sings sad knells. Blue men never go home again. Blue rooms are filled with gloom. And blue socks are never gonna. But why? I was out yesterday.
You were caught on film with that little jam of yours?
What's that got to do with it?
Didn't I mention?
What?
It's not television. It's television. Judge of what's in a vision. Newsovision, funovision, Popman's television. And it told us you were in a vision. And that's the power of the television.
Television?
Told you, vision. Better get a hold of vision. Innovation, commercialization, sell us. Consider it